for growing my business. Ready, set, grow. Thank you, Lord, for hands-on success training. I thank you for service. I thank you for change. I thank you for rejuvenating. I thank you for powering my progress. I thank you, Lord God, for women. I thank you, Lord God, for empowering women. I thank you for encouraging women. I thank you for healing, Lord God. I thank you for financial freedom. I thank you that I'm debt free. I thank you that I love to save. I thank you that my net worth will increase in Jesus' name. I thank you for my connections. I have game changers in my circle. I give you glory. And Lord, I know that if I focus on you, every desire of my heart, I will have. So let me tell you something. I wanted a Lexus since I saw a Lexus, okay? And I would say, when I get it, you know, get there, I'm going to get me a Lexus. All right. I hit 39. No, let me back up. I graduated with my master's, and as I was almost to the end, I said, you know what, that's going to be my gift to myself. 2012, I want me a 2012, I want it new. I'm always getting used, oh, I'm talking big talk, right? Of course, when I graduated, I didn't get no Lexus, okay? But I still wanted me a Lexus. So when I did the board, of course, I'm thinking, oh, I gotta find my car. You know, Lexus kind of funny. You got to like literally go to the dealership, it seemed, to get the book. But I found a picture of one, and you see I had to just crop it because it wasn't a good picture. So I said, I don't care if it's the front, I don't care.